In this problem, we are given that there is an electric heater which is able to work when a current of 110 amperes passes.